Residents had quite the spectacle this weekend in Grand Marais as 14 planes lined the shores of the harbor.
It's always nice to come to these type of events. It brings the same type of pilots together. We all love water flying. A little different than landing on wheels.
Pilots happily took passengers high in the skies for an aerial tour of the harbor. But even those just watching from the shores still enjoyed themselves.
I enjoy it. I come every year. I mean, every time they're here. It's just fun watching the planes and all the excitement, the people. That's just fun.
The weekend also puts the flying skills of these passionate pilots to the test. The contest included the perfect landing.
My favorite part to watch is when they're trying to land between the buoys.
And trying to smack a buoy with a water balloon from 200 feet in the air.
If any part of that balloon hits the raft, you'll win the contest. And I'm putting soap bubbles in my balloon, so when it breaks, they blow right into the raft.
In Grand Marais, Beth Cefalu, TV6 News.